tomorrow I could borrow a horse and have a look around. Such an odd feeling. Driving up to the house, Seacom standing by the door to welcome me. I've done it so many times in my imagination. Clock struck the hour as we drove up. I even seemed to recognize the sound of the bell.
I'm really not.
Will you please stop being so polite and get up and go to bed?
Of course, of course. Sorry.
Good night.